Hi friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm going to review a book that I read recently called Born a Crime by Trevor Noah. Born a Crime is a tender, scary, and often funny coming-of-age memoir of Trevor Noah. He is a son of a white Swiss father and a black South African mother, where he experienced a deeply unconventional childhood as he was born during apartheid period.
Let me tell you about what is apartheid. Apartheid refers to a policy or a system of segregation or discrimination on grounds of race. During apartheid, having sexual relationship with a person of another race was considered as the worst crimes. Here, the author's mother, Patricia, was a black woman and her father, Robert, was a Swiss, and hence the author was born a crime. Prior to review, let me first tell you about the author. Trevor Noah is a host of Comedy Central's The Daily Show. Here, the author dedicates his memoir Born a Crime to his loving mother. The memoir is divided into three parts. Let's move on to part 1. Here, author talks about how his loving mother and her family believed in Jesus and how he was a very troublesome kid during his childhood. He explains the difficulties faced by his mother during apartheid and how she overcame them through her bold, brave, and never give up nature in order to take care of her family and her only reason of existence, her son. Like mother was the son. As a kid, Trevor had learned various languages. He was able to respond based on the languages the people would talk to him. Though the story is not narrated in order, after reading each of the chapters, you will understand that why the author has named that chapter with its name. After each chapter, you will see 1 to 2 sheets where the author explains the background stories like the tribes, languages, beliefs of the African people, how the blacks were treated in the society, discrimination between blacks, whites, and the colored people. Like mother, so was the son. As a kid, Trevor had learned various languages. He was always in a separate group from whites and black, but due to his language learning skills, he used it wisely like his mom. He was able to respond based on the languages the people would talk, so he refers to him as a chameleon in one of his chapters. The author shares many moments happened with his friends, his great-grandmother, and his mom. There was always a debate between mother and son. One of them is when the author was at the age of 8. They both would argue about loopholes and the technicalities, and as a young kid, author would be one step ahead of his mom. As a result, his mom started writing letter whenever a situation which leads to argument would occur. Author shares those letter samples in one of the chapters, which is very nice. Let's move on to part 2. As the author reaches his high school, he shares his teenage experiences like with his first crush, his first dance experience, and the pets he was owning. The author talks about the tough life they were leading as black family, though his mother was working. So he, as a boy, he was trying to earn some money by delivering lunch to his friends from the tuck shop during lunchtime. After his high school, Trevor, along with his friends, were doing crazy ideas. They were selling music CDs and was accepting orders to parties where they would mix the songs and do DJ parties. His business was running good and he was able to earn some money. Though he talks about his mom throughout the story, he talks more deeply in the last chapter. Here it tells about how his mother became friend with a person called Abel, who was a good person but alcoholic. Though he was good at all times, dealing with him while he was drunk was hard. Arthur's mother marries Abel and was helping him in his business, but as he was alcoholic, he was spending all the money in that. Another heart-touching tragedy is that his mother was shot by this person Abel, but with God's grace, she was out of danger. So friends, this was my review about the book Bonnet Crime. The author has written his experience in a very simple and understandable way. I would like to rate it 4.5 out of 5. Thank you for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe. Thank you all. See you on the next video.